Hey everyone, and welcome to This. Today we're going to be dismantling an Epson Stylus Photo R280 printer. We will see what parts we can salvage from this printer that might be useful for some of our future projects. Stay with us until the end and see what cool items that you might be able to find in that unused printer sitting around the house. Now sit back and enjoy as we dis this.